Hey everybody, what's going on? Today, I'm bringing you 2011 Jeep Rubicon Wrangler Unlimited. This is going to be full in-depth review of Rubicon, all stops, so the engine, and the performance. Show you a bunch of features of interior and the exterior. And so, here's the key. Let's get a tour and start the engine. Let's run for a while. White exterior, black leather interior, full manual drive seat, reclining, heck adjustment, and sliding. This particular has 4,911 kilometers. Easy steer, manual tilt, tilt only, 5-speed automatic transmission, reverse. Now let's put the headlights on. They are automatic. Fog lamp. Source the hazard. Both of phone windows are automatic down. And check out the exterior. Seventeen-inch with BFG good rich tires for wheel disc brakes. And to open the bonnet, liter V6, 24 volt, dual half-way cam, inline 6, front fog lights, high beam. Center locking. Mirror control. Heated seats for driver and passengers. And so, here's the season. fairness. Light control and wiper control. Illumination. Compartment box. Power outlet down below and USB. Portals. Splash net. Outside temperature. Off-road. All-wheel drive control. Fan speed. Air conditioning mode. Temperature. Rear defrost. Different zones. And front defrost. Switch hold. So, go to the back seat. Switch net as well. Cup holders, four windows, back seat also dual fold. Wiper. And I'm sorry, I don't know how to open the glass on the driver's side. And fuel cap. Switch pocket. Full manual passenger seat as well, with recline and siding.
and blue box, airbag, airbag.
And so turn off this vehicle. Hope you enjoy in full in depth of 2011 Jeep Umbingkon Wrangler Unlimited. Take care, everyone.